actually. I left the Veterans Memorial Park this morning in Mexico City. It was really windy and kind of cool. So rather than going further east towards Apalachicola and stuff, I turned around and came back towards Panama City. And I've been sitting here at the pier most of the morning, most of the afternoon. I've been editing videos, uploading videos, and the wind has calmed down some. It's still a little cool, but not bad. So I thought I'd go out here and try my luck metal detecting on the beach. As long as my hip will hold up, we'll give it a shot. So let's see if we can find anything or not. I'll see you out on the beach with my first find. This has got to be it. This is my diamond ring. I'm not skunked. Modern penny. Okay, first find, but not skunked. $40, so it's either pull tab or my diamond ring. Out. Bottle cap. Take that out before somebody steps on it. Bottle. mud getting a high. Yes, sir.
You found any gold yet? You found any gold yet?
Oh, no, sir.
So that was what you're looking for?
Usually won't find gold on this beach, but usually coins, you know, modern coins, maybe some jewelry, some rings or anything. But this was
$750. I thought it was like $750.
Yeah, but this is a good one. I can go out. I normally go out in the water with it because that's where people lose their rings and stuff.
Oh yeah, and you can turn it.
Yeah, yeah, but it's good. It's good down to 10 feet. So, but the water's a little too cold for me yet. So.
So what is that?
This is a sand scoop. When you find your targets, you dig in there like that, and shake it out, and then... Oh, yeah, piece of foil, a little piece of foil.
What is this?
And a shell. Oh, that's a magnet.
Oh, you found that?
Yeah.
You found a shell, didn't you?
Well, it just scooped up the shell, but there's a little piece of iron that stuck to the magnet.
That's what is this?
And a little shell. It just happened to be in the scoop, and I picked it up. But the only thing I found so far today is a penny. But you never know. Huh? Are those mine? Oh, no. 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 They're going to get you. Everybody's favorite. Pull tab. Sounded good though.
Found any treasure?
A penny. That's all I found. Besides bottle caps and pull tabs, but a penny's it today. Say again? Yes, ma'am. Money, I found a penny.
Yeah.
back here so I can rinse the detector scoop off. I've only been out here for a little over half hour, but my hip's starting to act up, so.
Okay, let's try this again. First time I did it, didn't realize that the batteries in the mic were dead, and so I had no sound. So anyway, my GoPro camera batteries went out as I was just finishing up the hunt over at the pier. So you really didn't miss much, just the final walk up to the ramp and rinsing of my scoop and my detector, and that was about it. So then I went over to the RV and got in, and I came over here to the Walmart on Highway 77 in Lynn Haven. Now, one reason I did that is I'm going to have a meetup tomorrow with a fellow YouTuber, and I'm not going to tell you who it is right now, but you may or may not watch his channel. So we'll see about that tomorrow. But I've also decided that I'm probably going to end this journey a little early and head on home with my back and sciatic nerve and hips and butt hurting so bad. I've finally given up the ghost, and I think I'm going to go to the doctor and see if he can, do an MRI or something. You know, chiropractor may even help. I don't know, but I love metal detecting and, walking around and all that, and I just can't do that more than 30, 45 minutes max with the way my hip and buttocks are hurting. So I need to get that looked at because I love the sport. I love traveling in the RV, and it's even tough getting up and down the steps there sometimes. So, it's funny. Sometimes it doesn't hurt at all, but when I went into Walmart a little earlier and I got me one of those little dinner salads, and on the way out, just walking back to the RV, my left foot was starting to tingle like it was going to sleep, so there's definitely something that needs to be looked at in there. So I'm going to have it done so we can get out and make more videos and have more fun together. But that's it for this evening. I'll get back with you tomorrow morning when I have this meetup. Until then, good luck, happy hunting, safe travels, fill out.